What horror film was banned in the UK? The horror film that was banned in the UK was The Texas Chainsaw Massacre. The ban was imposed by the British Board of Film Classification in 1975 due to its graphic violence and gore. The ban was lifted in 1999, but only after the film was heavily censored and edited. The film has since become a cult classic and has spawned several sequels and remakes.